Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Just a pretty little apple with some time to spare. Open up.
Apple who?
A harmless little kitty with her eye on you. Open up that door and let me in. Don't you worry about those hairs on your chinny chin chin. I'm not preaching moderation. Knock, knock.
What's your name?
Temptation.
Oh no.
Temptation.
Look out.
Temptation. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Just a friendly little apple with a game to share. Open up.
Apple who?
Just a simple little lovely with her eye on you. Open up that door and let me in. I don't care about your hairs on your chinny chin chin. I'm not preaching moderation. Knock, knock.
What's your name?
Temptation.
Oh no!
Temptation.
Look out!
Temptation! Once I'm finished with them, I'll be the one in control.
Not so fast, Bad Apple!
First Fumblyburg, then the world.
It's apple picking time!
An ordinary citizen by day, changing suits when danger comes our way. Our vigilant defender and our friend, protecting us from villains to the end.
Larry Boy.
There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
Rock on, Larry Boy.
Alfred! Come in, Alfred! We've gotta hurry!
When trouble brings the city to its knees, everyone in Bumblyburg agrees. Light the signal, rise and sound the call, and Larry Boy will come and save us all.
Larry Boy.
There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
Rock on, Larry Boy. There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
Rock on, Larry Boy.
Wherever there is trouble, I'll be there. Whenever a helpless vegetable calls out, I will answer. Evildoers, beware! You are no match for the awesome power of Larry Boy and his super suction ears!
There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
Rock on, Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
And there's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
The world needs a hero. I am